In this video, we'll demonstrate how to set your VW's clock using the controls in your steering wheel and the dash display. First, flip to the settings menu using the right or left menu keys. Scroll down to Time and click the OK button. Now you can adjust the hours with the up and down keys. Click OK. Scroll down to Minutes if necessary. Adjust the minutes and click OK. Scroll down to Back and you're all set.